More than 100 bus drivers for the Jackson Public School District are on strike again today. Parents who are affected should once again be prepared to find another way to get their children to and from school. 16 WAPT's Andrew Kinsey joins us live from New Craney Creek Church in Jackson, where that protest is underway right now. Andrew.
Yeah, Keegan, day four and still no resolution between these bus drivers and JPS administration. You can take a look behind me right now. Roughly 50 of those bus drivers are here inside New Caney Creek Missionary Baptist Church in Jackson. They are praying and singing and rallying, hoping for some change. Now, this all started Wednesday when more than half of the district's 263 school bus drivers refused to run their routes. The drivers are protesting low pay and work conditions. Many say they refuse to get back on their buses until district leaders listen to their concerns and make changes. Now, JPS leaders say most of the demands by the drivers are already mandated by the state. They added that the bus drivers are part-time employees that get full-time benefits, including 9 paid holidays and about a $10 hourly rate. The school district is now relying on substitute drivers this morning and members of the community to pick up these routes. Now, just late last night, the school district sent out those robocalls to parents, warning them ahead of another day of protests that there could be some delays today at the bus stops. Again, they are relying on the community and substitute bus drivers to pick up the routes these drivers say they refuse to do until the district listens to them. Again, a developing story still going on here into day four. Live in Jackson, Andrew Kinsey, 16 WAPT News.
All right, thanks, Andrew. Now